Welcome back to another video. Sorry that I haven't posted in like 2 weeks or so. It's been a while, but anyway, today I'm gonna show you how to make bubbly sign. So let's get started. The materials you're going to need are some Elmer's white glue or clear glue, just Elmer's glue that has, or any glue that has PVA in it. Some shaving cream, foamy shaving cream, or it can be gel, but I'm using foamy. Sorry, I have to take the cap off. And then some foaming hand soap. Your activator, which I'm using contact sun solution, BioTrue. I should probably put these over there too. Okay, and then you're also gonna need some food coloring, which is optional. I'm making an orange color, so I'm mixing red and yellow. Okay, and then you're also going to need something to mix with. I'm using a toothpick. And something to mix in. I'm using just a container. And also a container to hold it in. That has a lid. So let's get started. First, you're going to take your container and your mixing tool. And you're going to add... Sorry, I'm just trying to make it so that you guys can see. You're going to add your Elmer's glue, and I don't have a lot left, so I'm either going to use this container or I'm going to use this container. I'm not sure yet. I have another bottle, but I just don't feel like doing that, so yeah. So, I'm pretty sure this will be good. Okay, so you're just going to dump in your Elmer's glue. I'm trying to get most of it out. I think I'm just gonna use the whole thing. And this was 8 ounces. And I used it for a lot of slimes that I tried recording, but I couldn't record it because it didn't work. Gives you a lot of like glue, and yeah, so I definitely recommend if you're going to grab or buy some Elmer's glue, you should get like the 8 ounce because it does work, like it gives you a lot. Okay, so then you're going to add in your shaving cream. And you're just going to mix it up. I'm sorry if you guys can't see me mixing. I'm trying my best. That's why I grabbed a like clear container instead of like a colored one, so that you guys can see through it. And also it's 11 o'clock. Yeah, wait. No, it's actually 12 o'clock. That's why I might have like a morning voice, like 12 o'clock a.m. Or p.m. actually. That's why I might have a morning voice, but anyway. So you're just gonna stir that up. And I'm trying to go really quickly because I don't really have that much storage for some reason, and I don't have like a lot of videos. I only have little videos, like not a lot. And so, I don't really have a lot of storage. So yeah, then you're gonna add your foaming hand soap. I'm using around like 5 pumps. I keep forgetting my orders, like of where to put stuff when I'm done using them. So anyway, you're just gonna mix that in. And my foaming hand soap is like a minty color. So my slime's going to be a minty color if I show you guys. But I'm just gonna color it again so that it's not so minty colored. I'm fine with that color, it's just I just want to make it orange for today. Anyway, the foaming hand soap will make your slime bubbly. So, yeah, you definitely need that. As a food coloring, so the foaming hand soap is not optional if you want to make bubbly slime. As, like, food coloring is optional. So, yeah. And so now I'm going to take my red and my yellow food coloring. So that I can make an orange color. Sorry that I didn't show you what it should look like. I added the coloring, but that's what it should look like basically. It kind of looks like blood. That's not good. Don't want it to look like blood. I'm gonna add more yellow so that I can make it more brighter. Anyway, oh jeez. Now I'm just gonna mix that in. And the yellow actually already made an orange color. It looks really, really cool. I'm trying to show you guys without spilling it. Because knowing me, I don't really spill stuff, so. Ooh, it made like a sun-kissed color. Or a coral. That's nice. Ooh, yeah, it made like a sun-kissed color instead of coral. But it looks really nice. I like that. Add 3 drops of yellow coloring and 2 drops of red coloring to get plastic, I think. Yep, it's just plastic. Hold on, let me just throw that in my garbage. Okay, sorry about that. To make this color, which looks really nice. You guys might not see it so vibrant on camera, but it is really vibrant. I'm trying to make this video not so long. That's why I'm mixing super duper fast, because I haven't cut it out yet, which is like for the first time in forever, because I normally cut the video so that I can like keep mixing off camera or like edit some parts out, but this time I didn't. Okay, so once your color is somewhat mixed, make sure it's mixed all the way, but since I don't really have time, it will do, and I can just knead it. So I think that's a pretty good color. You're going to take your activator, and you're just gonna add it in there. And it should start forming right away. Which is pretty cool, because I love when slime forms. And add it slowly so that if you need more, you would wait. You just mix it a lot, and then you can decide if you need more or not. And I have to go to a birthday party soon. That's also why I'm going back. Anyway, I just need a little more. Actually, kind of a lot more. And I also want to make another slime video, but I'm pretty sure today. But I'm pretty sure I'm not have a lot of time. So yeah. Just mixing. Yeah, I'll be back when I'm done mixing.
So this is the first product, and sorry that the vacuum is in the way. But yeah, let's just get started with the pokey noises. Sorry if you see my toes, I'm trying to hold this. It's still kind of sticky, but just keep adding contact sense solution and shaving cream. So yeah. But yeah. Thanks for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please read the description box below, and also comment down below what other slimes I should do. Thanks for watching, and also make sure to subscribe. I think I said that. Like, and share. Bye! Thanks for watching.